hard back, Paul.
Hit some hills, Randy.
It looks like it. hills here.
Oh yeah, a couple. Woo. Do you know where you are?
Mm-mm. I would probably make a right here if I was doing it. Because I think we've been kind of going like this. Out, like this way. So we've been going out. I think the house is back that way.
Yeah.
So if we make a right, I think it'll keep us from moving too far away from it. And like I said, it's like a grid. So we can just keep going back and forth if that works for you. Do you have a live thing on that tells you how far we went so far?
Yeah. 5 miles. 6 miles.
Okay, cool.
Do you think right?
Whatever you think, man. If you want to go left, we could do that too. Your call. Just exploring, you know?
Okay.
Just exploring.
No, I get it. I just want to... We can look at our map and see where we've been.
Is that blue is where we're at?
If we go left, we're gonna start heading back to the house because actually what we've done is moved away.
Okay, got it.
Right, we came down, we started coming up this hill, which would have kind of been a loop.